Hey YouTube, so these are our Cuban night annals. Got a nice little setup here with a waterfall in the back, some live plants, Venus flytrap. Just gonna do a quick feeding video on them. Just feeding them locusts, covered in calcium dust. And they'll usually eat a couple of these. What we normally do is put the locusts in a bag with the calcium dust, shake it up and put them in the fridge for 10 minutes just to slow them down a little bit. We only got these a couple of weeks ago, so they're just starting to hand feed off the tongs. We tried leaving the locusts in there, but they just eat all the live plants, so we hand feed them now. Some calcium dust everywhere. See if I can find that one I dropped. There it is. Again. Yeah, these are Cuban night annals. They change colour, which is pretty cool. So they go from bright green, which they are now, to like a browny black. We've got a waterfall back there, moss and other bits and bats. Cheers for watching. Subscribe or comment below.